Hello, WordPress users. Welcome to another episode from How to Webmaster. Today I'm going to show you how to add or change your author or admin profile image. And you can do that in your profile under users right here, the users menu. And down here, the profile picture. You can add in your profile picture right here. And to do this, you will need to make an account with Gravatar. To make a Gravatar, you need to sign in to your WordPress.com account. So I'm on Gravatar.com, but I need to sign in via my WordPress.com, so it's a little bit confusing. Once you sign in, you can upload a new image, and or you can pick a different one if you want as your main profile image. So you need to copy this email address right here, and that needs to be in your profile. So right here, your contact info email, it needs to be the exact same as your Gravatar so that your profile image will automatically show up here. So that's how it works. I hope this helps. Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe to How to Webmaster for more WordPress tips, tricks, and tutorials. Thanks again, and happy blogging.